welcome back to part 4 of Chuchel. He is trying to shoot down the rat thingy barber. Because he has once again stolen his cherry. What if I hit the bottom? No, what if I aim that way? I hit the bird. Now what if I hit you? Anything else I can shoot out of this guy? Oh, paint buckets, okay. We hit a bird, a glove, some paint buckets, a cloud. A piano? I mean, I guess that works. Oh, a UFO? Oh, what? What is that thing? Goodbye. Rat thing about me. Sorry to disturb your bath. Sorry, dude. What's in this cloud? Nothing, eh? How about that one? Oh! Cloud birds. And chat on the screen. Okay, that one. Oh, lovely, lovely. Okay, it's just gonna move across the screen anyways. That cloud again. Now it should be moving. Because now it's back to that one. Oh, hello, bird. Cloud bird mother, feed the chick, feed the chick. Apparently clouds are just eggs for giant birds. Okay, now it's in this one. More cloud birds. Oh, don't disturb the guy taking a bath, you weirdo. Stupid rat thing with our food. Sorry to watch you take your bath again. And now it's back up there. Sorry, guy. What's that little fly thing? What happens if I hit that thing? What about that cloud? Sorry, dude. Okay, so we're back in that cloud. Okay, so what if I pop that one? Oh, can I push the... Can I push them off screen? That merged. What about now? Oh! Jesus Christ, put your clothes back on. Yeah, you kind of need your clothes back on. There we go. Now let's eat you. Oh! No, that was just rapid fire. I thought you were out. Now you're in space, and there's a giant comet. And now you're hitching a ride on one. Lovely, lovely. Oh, great. Moving targets. There we go. Causing shooting stars, eh? Oh, I missed. Okay. We're about here-ish. Too late. Okay, so when he hits that curve, I gotta do it. Okay, too late again. There we go. And do I ever really shoot the moon down? Okay, no, I'm not giving you any chances. And now the moon's crashing down to Earth, just like the comets and all those clouds, and you got smashed. Good job, Chuchel. Good job. But hey, at least your cherry's back down here. NASA's gonna be a little bit mad with you. But eh, at least you got your food. Ladybug? Okay. No, Chuchel. Chuchel, just eat your cherry. Do not bother the bug, just eat your cherry. Gosh, why? I think he's gonna turn into a monster. Then eat you. There it is, I bit your hand. You don't hurt random animals you find, Chuchel. God, you're like a 2-year-old. Even then, a 2-year-old has more sense than you. Well, yeah, you poke them so often, now they think you're food. Ooh, she's a lie. Oh god, no. Oh god, I don't like that poor looking thing up there. And it's in the pour. Yeah, I know he went into the pour, Chuchel. What about the tiny little ball? Oh, Jesus. What about that thing? How about that? There we go. I'm about to try anything. Oh, wait. Okay, so we need his tongue out again, and let's put the tiny guy on there. Okay. when he falls off. Okay, let's see that. So a tiny guy here. Get you down. Show me the hints, please. Okay, so then we throw the tiny guy. Okay, so we want to blow the big one on here. Then we... You put tiny guy in here. You blow him up with you. Yeah, I know, I gotta push you down first. Yeah, but show me the picture again. Okay, so we have tiny guy and tongue. Then he spits it out, and Chuchel is there. There we go. Okay. Yeah, have you seen a little rat thing with my food? Push it. You sound wheezy. Go see a doctor. Okay, so put it to sleep. Grab Jerry. You're gonna grab a child, aren't you? Yep, you grabbed a child. Here's a little wrapping. Okay, Okay, so we have heat, soap, brush, toothpaste. In a drain, eh? Oh god, down. Dang it. Okay, so you tipped it over. Scaling you. Go up here. And then we can jump. Oh no, wrong button. Crap. I meant to jump! I meant to scale you and jump on your handle. Okay, so there's nothing left. What if we jump on that? Let's scare the toothbrush and climb up thingy. And then we go in here. What if we go in? Okay, what's the hint? Well, okay. Yeah. Well, haven't I done that?
stupid.
Yeah, he just needs to fall into the cup. Okay, that is going to be the end of part 4. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button. If you want to see more of my content, hit the subscribe button. If you want to get notified whenever I upload, hit the notification bell. In the description, my links to the game's website, the game's store page, the links to my Patreon, Twitch, Twitter, a discount link for servers. If you have any servers you want to play on by yourself or with your friends. Yeah, that was Chuchel part 4, and I'll see you guys in part 5. Bye, guys!